After 10 years in isolation, Donald is waiting.
It's my first reaction. And then I thought, okay, she's...